Jordan Woods is successful and glowing these days, even though she's no longer known as a best friend of Kylie Jenner. While Jordan and Kai are no longer besties because of the infamous Tristan Thompson scandal, she's still killing the game. It's undeniable that Jordan certainly changed her look a lot over the years, and it seems she's only getting more stunning. After all, keeping up with the Kardashians isn't easy. Hey guys, it's Kara the Vampire Slayer, and this series is titled Before and After. And today, we're gonna talk about Jordan Woods' epic transformation, covering everything from her recent weight loss journey to addressing the cosmetic rumors. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram to chat. Now let's get into this video. Jordan Woods was born on the 23rd of September 1997 in Los Angeles. Woods was raised by her mother, Elizabeth Woods, who works as a brand manager and as a photographer. Naturally, Jordan was exposed to the glitz and glamour of the entertainment industry at a very young age. She started posing in front of the camera at the age of 6 when she modeled for Ford Modeling Agency. Woods first gained fame as a social media star when she created her Vine account, posting a variety of videos and managing to accumulate a decent number of followers. Thereafter, she created her Instagram account, which currently has 12 million followers. Woods was signed to Wilhelmina in 2015 after an agent discovered her on Insta and asked her if she was interested in modeling. She started posing for Wilhelmina International Curve, the agency's division for plus-size models. She soon became a popular plus-size model and went on to become one of the most sought-after plus-size models in the US. Jordan has also appeared in a couple of episodes of the famous reality TV series Life of Kylie on the account of being Kylie's VFF. Woods even lived with her until February 2019 and often helped Jenner take care of her daughter, Stormy. However, things took a dramatic turn after the infamous Tristan Thompson scandal. Jordan was pushed out of the Jenner Kardashian circle when it emerged that she had shared a kiss with Khloe Kardashian's then-boyfriend Tristan Thompson. Despite falling out with the Jenners, Jordan is still in the spotlight. In fact, since the fallout, her popularity has only increased. She has launched several brands of her own, partnered with some successful companies, been featured as a cover girl for multiple magazines, and launched her acting career as well. However, with increased fame also comes increased scrutiny and criticism. One critique came earlier last month when the model posted a picture of her celebrating her fitness journey. The pics included a side-by-side comparison of her recent slimmed-down physique alongside a throwback of her heavier self from years prior. She captioned, "Sheesh, I got this photo sent to me by First Place Team and I look back and have to realize I came a long way and it didn't happen overnight." She further goes on to promote her fitness app, crediting it for her incredible transformation. However, one look at the comment section and it's clear her followers are having a difficult time buying it. The comments included, "Yeah, but you got lipo, don't act like you a hero now. Now a promotion is cool, but sis, promote the surgeon. Let's not forget the surgeons who helped get you here as well. It's important for anyone on a weight loss journey to know this is vital information." The fans and critics go on to blame Woods for the false depiction of her real fitness journey, accusing her of getting lipo, fillers, and other cosmetic work. While the difference is drastic, that's for sure, so let's see what details we can get about her transformation. Earlier this year, Jordan spoke about how she managed to lose weight and get in shape, explaining she didn't start her fitness journey to lose weight, and in fact, it became her therapy. She further said, "When I realized I focused on my mind more than the goals in my body, I lost more weight. And it appears Jordan is stronger and more physically fit as a whole. But what does her routine actually look like?" She claims that she stays consistent and does some activity every day, whether it's walking, jogging, squats, weights at home, or going to the gym. Also adding that she does 20 to 30 minutes of cardio to warm up and an ab workout, then each day she will focus on a different body part. In terms of her diet, Jordan had joked that it's healthy most of the time. I think most of us can relate. One major change in Woods' physical appearance came when she closed the gap in her teeth in 2018. Though the model adjusted her pearly whites, she always embraced her natural smile. Often people have the nerve to say, fix your teeth. For your information, no, I will not fix my gap to blend in with the rest of society. She captioned a photo on Instagram back in June 2017. She further added, my gap makes me who I am. Your individuality is one of your special powers in this generation, where everyone's trying to fit in and keep up. However, in December of the following year, Jordan posted a photo revealing her new smile with gaps fixed, tagging Los Angeles-based cosmetic dentist Dr. Cam Kamanger on the Instagram post. Wonder what changed her mind? Either way, it certainly changed her look. Now let's look at Jordan's facial transformation. The model has never accepted or denied getting anything done, but a few plastic surgeons, well, they beg to differ. Dr. Michael K. Obang of Miko Plastic Surgery said, Jordan looks beautiful. She had major surgical jawline contouring, lip injections, as well as cheek injections. Jordan's brows are a lot higher, which can be achieved by a brow lift. Dan Holtz from Beverly Hills Rejuvenation Center weighs in. Looks like she was treated with threads to lift the lower face and tighten the jawline. It seems that as a whole, Jordan's face is more dramatically slimmed down, which can be simply from weight loss or perhaps with help from a procedure called buccal fat removal. Some even go as far to say that Jordan has had a nose job too. While it may seem like a lot, Jordan's facial changes are pretty evident, so it very could well be true. How about the butt lift rumors? There's been more than one instance where Jordan has been scrutinized for getting cosmetic help. She's been posting tons of pictures lately to show off her curvy figure and has become quite a flag bearer for health and wellness. The model's unafraid of showing off the results of her hard work, and her Instagram speaks the same. Woods shared a series of photos on her social media showing off her backside in a tight dress. A little less talking, a little more action, she captioned her photo, along with a winking emoji. While many of her fans praised her for looking incredible, some fans and critics alike have made accusations that Woods has received a butt enhancement, and some even dared to ask her who her surgeon is. When the BBL hits, one person commented referencing a Brazilian butt lift, a procedure which uses fat transfer techniques to achieve a fuller, rounder buttock contour. Another person said it was money well spent. Seeing the comments, her mom responded to the trolls by her own Instagram post, saying, Jordan is my daughter, which means she has my genetics. We have naturally. No one has gotten any butt lifts. This is one of the craziest things that I keep reading. Maybe she got it from Mama Woods, or maybe she got a Brazilian butt lift. Either way, we are happy as long as Jordan's happy. So what are your thoughts on Jordan's overall transition over the years? Do you think she's had even more of a glow up after her bestie breakup from Kylie? What's your favorite Jordan look? I think her confidence is the most noticeable feature that shines through, so whatever she's doing is working for her. Be sure to drop me a comment down below about Jordan's transformation, and don't forget to tell me who else we should do before and after video on here. Follow me on Instagram to chat. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!